Everybody nowadays owns a cellular or mobile phone. Some may even have more than one, enough to insert one SIM card for all the networks available. It is one way of expressing your social status as well as voicing out your own identity. So why not accessorize it to make it speak more about you? Allow people to know how artistic and handicraft you are. It is totally amazing to know the endless possibilities you can do with a few strings, some colorful beads and some creative imagination. Not only can you hang these charms on your phone, you can also hang it in your wallet, purse, and set of keys. Before you even start, it is important to make sure you have what you need for making bead jewelry. That way you can sit down and concentrate on creating your jewelry piece. To get started, here are the things you need to prepare. 1. Keyring specifically that used for crafting, the one with a stringing hole at the end with a nice and clean finish and a screw closure that is easy to use. 2. A 6-inch twisted cable jewelry wire. If your design requires more length, then you can add up the extra inches if so. 3. A striking decorative bead that will hang at the bottom of your charm, such as beaded hearts or a beaded butterfly. 4. Accent beads. 5. Decorative spacer beads. 6. Two pieces of crimp beads. 7. A head pin that is long enough to clutch that dangling beads with extra to make a loop for the stringing. 8. Wire cutters. 9. Pliers. 10. One light work bead. All materials will be easily found at your local arts or bead stores. To start making your personalized cell phone beaded charm, the first thing that you need to do is attach an accent bead and a spacer bead onto the head pin. Next, put in the lamp work bead and add in another spacer bead and top it off with an accent bead to complete the look. The wire cutters you can utilize to tidy up the headpin after the final accent, enough to leave a half inch of headpin wire. Form a loop with the use of the pliers. Make it look neat by centering it on top of the beads. The loop you can now attach to the key ring loop in the mobile phone lariat, which you can now readily attach to your phone. This beaded cell phone charm is also a wonderful item to give to friends and significant others. You can also personalize it more by adding beads with letters in it forming the initials of your friend. This is a very easy item to make. As you progress from here on to other more complex items and designs, you will need to learn about different stringing materials, working with metals and more. The more you experiment, the better your beaded jewelry making will become, and soon you will be making some very intricate and complicated pieces.